All you need to do is put together a proper defense and send it to the court with the bail. They put it in their trust account. The judge sends their side of it to the officer. Yeah. The officer has to respond. And then the judge renders the decision. It's an actual court trial, just in writing.